Smith & Wesson M&P metal out here today. And I just want to see how much of a difference when it comes to recoil management does this guy give us over the Smith & Wesson M&P 2.0 metal. And this is a nice gun, a very nice shooting gun.